This is a $14,000 Rubik's Cube. Well, not the one I'm holding, but this printed picture on Hype Museum is going for a lot. You might be wondering, why is it so much? Well, it's signed by this artist named Invader. And yeah, that's it. It's just a picture of a cube printed. So I decided to buy it. Just kidding, I'm gonna see how fast I can make my own. If you have a cube, try this pattern out. In 3, 2, 1, go. So now,